Hey YouTube, I am back with a follow-up video regarding to my dog's DNA results. I have had them all tested except one, and I'll explain why when I get to her daughter's results. So let's go ahead and get started with the updated results and video. So the first dog I had tested was my dog Jezebella. She's 37.5%, Chihuahua 12.5%, Cavalier King Charles Spaniel 12.5%, Doberman Pinscher 12.5% English Cocker Spaniel, and 25% breed groups, broken down into Companion, Terrier, and Sporting, which is also known as the next five breeds. I will go ahead and tell you those. She also has Poodle, both medium and miniature, which are both sporting breeds, Dachshund Longhaired Terrier, Welsh Terrier, and German Spitz Terrier. The next dog I had to test was my dog, Xena, which is my dog Khlòe's daughter. Xena gets 50% of the Chihuahua from her mom, making her have 15% from her dad, making her 75% Chihuahua, 12.5% Miniature Pinscher, 12.5% breed groups, broken down into Sporting, Terrier, Hound, and Companion, which is also known as the next five, which would be English Toy Spaniel, Sporting Rat Terrier, Catahoula Leopard Dog Hound, Affenpinscher Companion, and German Wirehaired Pointer. Now, the next dog will be Mia. She is the last dog I had tested. She is 50% Chihuahua, 50% supposedly Silky Terrier. She should be Yorkie Terrier. So, Wisdom Panel is doing some further research into these results. And then we have Jude. He was the third dog I had tested. He is 50% Chihuahua, 12.5% Australian Cattle Dog, 12.5% Fox Terrier Toy, 25% Breed Groups, Guard Herding, and Terrier, which is also known as the next five, and his other results are as followed: American Staffordshire Terrier, Guard Russell Terrier, Portuguese Peguenos Terrier, Dutch Shepherd Dog Herding, French Bulldog, Guard. And then the other dog I had tested is my dog Stormy, which she is 100% Chihuahua as well. These are all the results for each of my dogs I have had tested. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and don't forget to hit that bell notification for future videos like this.